Resident Evil Revelations and Revelations 2 are two different yet very similar video games. The second one is obviously for whatever reason more demanding, but not by much. Whenever I'm covering a more demanding video game hardware-wise, I usually tell you guys that if your system is CPU bottlenecked, that these optimizations won't do much. That's true, but not this time. This time around, it's a whole different story. In this case, a system that is CPU bottlenecked will see better results when compared to the system that isn't. And here is the footage that proves that. I assume you already know that not much can be done about the performance of older Resident Evil games, but believe me, if what I'm about to show you doesn't work, don't bother going any further since nothing else is going to make your game magically run at twice the frame rate. So let's do what can be done then. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the LowSpex Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. LowSpex Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpex Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Resident Evil Revelations or Resident Evil Revelations 2 and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the LowSpex Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the Game Installation Directory, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Stitch.
It's been abandoned for a while.
No signs of life, but I feel like something's here.
Hey!
What happened?
I don't think we're alone. There's blood coming from the ducts.